Bollywood superstar Shahrukh Khan turns 50 on 2nd November 2015. And guess what? The actor is planning a treat for his fans. There are reports that the makers of Fan are likely to release a new teaser of the film on Shahrukh's 50th birthday. The teaser is likely to be unveiled during Shahrukh's interaction with the media. Last year, visuals of huge crowd gathered outside Shahrukh's Mannat, that is his Bandra residence, and was filmed to be used in the Manish Sharma-directed Fan. The film is scheduled to release in the theatres on April 15, 2016. The first teaser of Fan created great hype in Bollywood and among the audience. The movie has Shahrukh playing a double role as a superstar as well as a fan. This year, he will also be seen playing the lead role in the much-awaited film Dilwale, directed by Rohit Shetty, which has Kajol as the female lead. Varun Dhawan and Kriti Sanon will be seen playing the other lead pair and will hit the theatres in December 2015. Well, we just can't wait to see the brand new teaser of Shahrukh Khan in and as Fan. What about you? Like this video, write in your comments and don't forget to subscribe to Bollywood Hangover.